Hey everybody, most of you already know my name is Ellie. I am usually on the other side of the camera, but today I just wanted to hop on and kind of introduce myself real quickly and give you guys a little bit of an update on things that are kind of more my area rather than just general production stuff. So I typically do the filming. I also have been the main one answering emails, which is why we've gotten behind on the emails. I also take care of all the accounting, all of the like production planning, purchase orders for any of the consumables that we use or when we're ordering cheese and stuff like that. I take care of all that. I do a lot of the counting and inventory in the shop. I also figure out, okay, you know, these are what orders need to be getting built, pairing knives with handles, figuring out what's going together. I also do some of the assembly. I do a lot of the shipping, cleaning the knives off. I do QC. I tumble the blades and get them finished and get them engraved. I kind of have my hands in a little bit of everything. I've even started learning a little bit of machining, although I haven't had much time for that lately. I just don't have a whole lot of spare time. So the good news is that we've had somebody come in. You'll probably start seeing videos from him. His name is Tyler. And so he's helping out with emails, and he'll probably start helping out with some of the videos and social media stuff as well. And then he's also somebody who can help out along in the shop as well. So he's only part-time, but I think he is going to be able to be a huge help in really getting our communications figured out. So if I missed your email, I probably did. I know there's a lot of you that I haven't had the time to get through all those emails lately. So Tyler will be getting back to you, or I will, depending on what the email's about. But we're working on it. We've got a solution. He's doing a good job so far. It's only been a day, so give him some more time if you haven't heard from him yet. And yeah, I just wanted to let you know what's going on there. I don't know, there was something else I was going to say, and I don't remember what it was, so maybe I'll have another video for you. Thanks, have a good day. It's been like 10-15 minutes, and I remember the other thing I was going to say. I just updated the production schedule page. I know that it had been a long time. I did not realize how long it had been, so I'm really sorry about that. I generally try to do it at the beginning of each month, but it's just, yeah, I haven't had the time, and I spaced out and I didn't realize how much time had passed, so I'm really sorry about that. I'm definitely going to mention to Tyler to kind of like make a mental note to make sure that we're getting that done more frequently for you guys. So sorry about that. It's done now, and I'll try to keep that updated moving forward.